Let's start at the very beginning. A very good place to start. When you read, you begin with
A, B, C.
When you sing, you begin with Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi. The first three notes just happen to be Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi.
Do, Re, Mi, Fa, Sol, La, Ti. Oh, let's see if I can make it easier. Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run. So, a needle pulling thread. La, a note to follow so. Tea, a drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to Do. Oh, oh, oh.
Do!
A deer, a female deer.
Ray!
A drop of golden sun.
Me!
A name I call myself.
Far!
A long, long way to run.
So, a needle pulling thread. La!
A note to follow so.
A drink of jam and bread.
That will bring us back to dough.
A deer, a female deer. Rain, a drop of golden sun.
Me, a name I call myself. Far, a long, long way to run.
So, a heel pulling thread. La,
a note to follow so.
Now, children, do, re, mi, fa, so, and so on are only the tools we use to build a song. Once you have these notes in your heads, you can sing a million different tunes by mixing them up, like this.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re.
Can you do that?
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re.
So, do, la, ti, do.
Put it all together.
So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. So, do, la, ti, do, re, do.
Good.
But it doesn't mean anything.
So we put in words. One word for every note. Like this.
When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most anything
together.
When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most anything.
Do,
a deer, a female deer,
a drop of gold.